There are three tame ducks in my backyard, dabbling in mud and trying hard to get their share and maybe more of the overflowing barnyard store. They're fairly content with the deed they're at, eating, sleeping, getting fat. But sometimes when wild ducks fly by in a long line streaming down the sky, they cock a quizzical, puzzled eye and flap their wings and try to fly. I think my soul is a tame old duck, dabbling around in barnyard muck, fat and lazy with useless wings. But sometimes when the north wind sings and the wild ones hurtle overhead, it remembers something lost and dead. Something stirs and it doesn't know why. It makes a feeble attempt to fly. It's fairly content with the state it's in, but it's not the duck it could have been. Nice set of new watercolour paints from Lidl's. So here is the visualization sketch. Just a quick look at my very tidy studio setup. And here's the camera above the drawing board. Well, I better get a move on with this. Wet the paper with clean water and splash on some colour washes. Exhausting. Yet more colour and a little drying. Gradually taking shape now. Now for the tree. This is making me dizzy. More colour, colour, colour! Now some lighter gouache. Bath time. This is to soften the image and maybe my brain. Paper is still a little damp, so it's time for my watercolour pencils.
sprinkle in some twigs and a few more details. Please take a look at my Facebook page, which has separate albums of my various activities. And I have a couple of ebooks available for iPads, Kindle and Nook tablets, and for smartphones. This one has swift return links to my short movies, which are pertinent to the text. You can see how the links work here on my YouTube movie, which is headed The Exploded Illustrator on Apple iPad. Here is the other book, which is a science fiction story based on ancient lost knowledge. Also, on John's Flicks YouTube, there is more information under the title of Secrets of the Jericho Key. And many thanks for watching.